DOTA, Dragon's Blood is an upcoming Netflix original fantasy adventure anime based on Valve's popular mobile video game DOTA 2. The series is created by Ashley Miller, who is most well known for his work on the superhero movies Thor and X-Men, First Class. Producing the anime is Studio Mir, who is currently working on the animated Witcher prequel, The Witcher, Nightmare of the Wolf. Renowned Dragon Knight and adventurer Davian is devoted to wiping the scourge from the face of the world. He soon becomes embroiled in events he never thought possible when he encounters an Eldworm, and the noble Princess Mrana, who is on her own secret mission. At the time of writing, the cast of DOTA, Dragon's Blood hasn't been revealed. We're hoping to learn who the cast is in the coming weeks. Developed and published by Valve, DOTA 2 is a MOBA, multiplayer online battle arena. Matches take place inside an arena where two teams of five will compete against the other to destroy the opposing team's ancient, while they also have to defend their own. The game has an extremely large esports presence, that sees teams from all across the world competing against each other for prize pools that exceed tens of millions of dollars. With the release of the date announcement trailer, we now know that DOTA, Dragon's Blood is coming to Netflix on Thursday, March 25, 2021. All 8 episodes of the anime will be available to stream upon release.